is Henry Matisse. I was born December 31st, 1869. I'm an amazing artist. I wasn't always an artist. In fact, I used to study law. I was going to be a lawyer. My parents wanted me to be a lawyer, but I became ill. I was sick in bed for a long time. And my mom brought me art supplies to pass the time. I used those art supplies and created wonderful pieces of artwork, and that's when I discovered this is what I needed to be. I need to be an artist.